love that designer shit. She do hair, she lashes, all kind of shit. Hope you can keep it real, cause I'm fucking with you. But you stop playing games and we can ride that B-O-N-I-G-G-A. So we can smoke weed.
What's up, you two? I'm back with another video. Okay, I told y'all these videos will be coming back to back. Y'all thought I was playing. But today we're going to be doing a Tommy Hilfiger clothing haul. If you know me, you know that's all I wear. So I'm going to start from shirts to pants and then to dresses. So let's get into the video.
So first up, we have this red, white, and blue shirt. The overall shirt is blue. I like it. This is a go-to shirt for me just when I'm just like up and throwing anything. So, you know, that's just that kind of shirt. Now, this is like a turquoise. And it got tummy in the middle. Then it got white stripes and it got blue. It's an outfit and it's some blue turquoise shorts to it. I wear this on the 4th of July, but overall, it's good. Now we have this pink Hilfiger shirt. I never wore this shirt. Like, it's just been sitting in my closet forever. And it's so cute on me. And I just don't know why I haven't worn it. But don't worry about it. Because I'm going to wear it to school tomorrow probably. I got it. Now, this little sweater is really comfortable. And I like wear this like when it's cold outside. This is another one of my go-to sweaters. Like, it just be there. And I just put it on because it feels so comfortable. Now, I like this shirt, baby. A lot. It's new, but it's separated. Like, you got blue on one side and red on the other. And it's so different from all the other tummy outfits. Like, if you look at each tummy shirt, they like all the same. But this one kind of stand out a little bit. And I like it. Go. Yo, let me see it. The flow. Now, this shirt, I just don't like it. It's like sleepwear. Like, and then it's like kind of tight around the arm part. And I just don't like it. Like, this is a zero for me. Sorry. Now, this is just the old shirt I just pulled out my closet because I was just doing a Hilfiger clothing, you all. So, this is nothing special. This shirt is like an olive green. And I only wear this one time. Like, just one time. Not twice, but once. And it got Hilfiger at the bottom. But it's a really cute shirt. And it got a hood. So, you know, if you run, you can protect your hair or whatever. I don't care. But it's cute and I like it. But I don't know why I only wear it once. So, how it's cute. Now, this shirt is very, very big on me. But it's kind of like a half shirt, but it's not. And it got a hood. And it just got Hilfiger going across the chest area. But it's cute. And I like because it's pink. And I love pink. So, I mean, I had to get it. I had to cop that. Now, this is just a plain gray shirt with white at the bottom, but I like it. This shirt is very, very new. My mama just bought it, and she bought it like 2 weeks ago, and I still have it wear. I tried to show y'all that it was new, but I forgot that the tag was in the back, so I was just like, sis, leave it alone. But I like it. It's cute on me. See, my mama just bought this one too, but I didn't think I look right because it was a turtleneck. But I actually look good in it, so you know I gotta wear it, but I don't know where. But it's a green turtleneck Tommy Hilfiger shirt, and it's cute. I like it. Now, this shirt right here, I like it a lot because it's like I said, it's something different. But I look good in it, and you can't even tell a story, sis. You look bum. Like, you look good, sis. Do your dance because you look real cute, girl. Like, I give you your bra. I wear this shirt about 2 times. I got to start back wearing it because I actually look good in it. But it don't got nothing but say Tommy Hilfiger denim. And it just got, like, colorful. It's colorful. It's, like, blue, red and all them type of colors, but it's cute and I look good in it, so and it's period, so don't even play with me. Now, this shirt is like a suede, like the white and the red that's in the middle is suede, and I don't like it when it's zipped up. I like it when it's down because it looks better on me. I mean, now we are on our dresses. This is like, this dress right here is cute to me. It come out at the shoulder part and it got an H and it's red and it's white and it got something in the middle as y'all can see. But look at her, look at pose. Yeah, I was trying to fix that light. But this dress right here, I actually really, really love. It's like white and then it got pockets and it's just cute. It's cute, it's cute. Each of these dresses I just showed y'all, I only wear them once. And this one is cute. I just like because it got the little shoestring part, but it's cute on me. Now we on my pants. I like these pants because he got like cuts and then he got like the red going all around the waistband. But I like them. Now, I won't really say I like these pants, but I just use these for gym class. And he just got some of his figure just going all around the waistband. They alright. They alright. Now, this coat, like, I just love this coat. It keeps you warm. And, I mean, me just wearing it and just showing it off make you want to get one done. I know. You should get one. And then it got the little tummy sign. It's cute. Like, I would really recommend this coat. No cap. For real. This jacket for a reason. I want it to look like a football player jacket. It got heel figure on the back and it got the T in the front. And I wear this jacket every day. This one is the last, I would say, jacket slash shirt, because this is like a half shirt, but it's also a jacket. It got a hood and all that, so I consider it a jacket, and I don't care what y'all say. Now, these are some Tommy Hilfiger shoes. Yes, they do. I wear them when it was raining. I don't know why, but them some Hilfiger shoes. And then I got the slides, and I just wear those with like my dresses and stuff, because I don't be having the shoes. I just got the white shoes, so you know.